There are lots of ways to stop your board. Let's go over the most efficient ones, the stopping stroke. First up, have a bend in your knees. This keeps you lower, promotes balance, and helps you engage your core. Second up, drop the entire paddle blade in the water at your toes. And lastly, resist pressure with your lower hand until you're completely stopped.